I'm basically saying that the Minecraft loading screen takes forever.